How did you know the Dill and Reed hydraulic systems were faulty?
You're not listening, Clifford. God damn it. I made sure they were faulty through a couple of well-placed bribes.
So why didn't you just go to defense with the information and get the contract?
New York planned this parade. Oh, and the lying jackal. Around the world in 1930 blanket.
Selling oil well tools and beer, grand prize beer.
And there's a little... Hughes.
He was reaching out through the mosquito netting.
Thank you.